misery.
Wake up, my little blue suede baby. It's now or never. My friends say you're sleeping like a tired pup.
Huh?
What the fuck?
Shit.
Oh, no, no, no! This is not happening! This is not fucking happening! Hey, motherfucker, that's my ride!
Oh, my apologies, Tiny Elvis. Just didn't expect anything to be parked in my driveway.
Your driveway?
That's right, my driveway.
Well, that's funny. When I parked in it, no one told me to pull out.
Well, actually, it's my driveway.
Hey, Nevada. But, see, when I'm in town, I use it.
Well, I'm in town now, and I'm using it.
Keep talking like this, and I can arrange so neither of you ever uses my driveway again.
I don't think they're talking about the actual driveway.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, you had it now.
Great, good mood.
Good job.
Is it me, or does he kind of remind you of...
Yeah, it's weird.
I don't like you at all.
It's not weird, it's creepy.
It's like an unfunhouse mirror.
I think you double parked. Or more perpendicular parked. Hope we don't get a ticket.
Whoa.
I'm just having a good time.
What is going on here?
What?
What do you mean, what?
Good driving zones.
Does he not remind you of...
Hello, everyone.
Of what?
This is Albuquerque. I am Flagstaff.
Hey, I'm Columbus.
Oh, great.
this is Tallahassee, Wichita, and I guess you guys know Nevada?
Yes, I do.
Easy, cowboy.
So, sorry about your ex-car. I guess, as I like to say, expect the unexpected. It's actually one of my commandments.
Oh.
Commandments?
Yeah, just sort of guidelines for staying alive. I've got loads of them.
Interesting.
Yeah, number one is teamwork.
Teamwork? That's so great.
Oh, thanks. I actually spent a long time thinking about it.
I have rules, you know, which is like less biblical.
Love rules. Without rules, everything's chaos.
Thank you.
Columbus has quite a few rules.
I do.
Awesome. Yeah. Like what?
I don't want to toot my own
horn. Go on, toot.
Well, let me toot for him.
Thank you.
Number one.
Cardio.
That's right.
Cardio. Okay.
What?
I don't mean to laugh. It's just that cardiovascular fitness is his number 29, meaning he has 28 other commandments that he finds more important, like, what's one of your great ones? Number 12, the world is your bathroom, meaning you just whip it out wherever you want and just have at it.
Oh, just whip it out wherever you want.
Well, that sounds a little uncouth. Hmm.
Yeah. The whip it out part's for guys. Obviously, if you're a woman, you can reveal it. Whichever.
I have beware of bathrooms. Yeah, I'm just generally careful around them. Yeah, but we don't have to compare. I mean, it's not like a competition.
No, doesn't have to be.
But number 18 is limber up, but that's...
That's fine. I warm up. Again, not a competition, but commandment number 45 for me is, well, mind your manners. Because it's the apocalypse doesn't mean you have to be rude.
Yeah, keep your hands to yourself, number 42. Do you have sunscreen?
Just shade.
Aid, of course. It's free. It's everywhere. Yeah, number 2, double tap.
And I have number 5, confirm your kill.
Your kill.
Avoid perishables. Do you have that?
Sorry, Ziploc bags. Same thing.
Yeah.
Different word.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Although I probably would shy away from the word Ziploc just because I try to avoid name brands, that's all.
Okay, great. So what brought you guys back so soon?
We was headed for the Rockies, but the goddamn bolts.
Bolts?
Yeah.
Yeah, the zombies out on the plains. They're a lot tougher than what we're used to. I guess it's because of all the running and hunting and such. Oh. So we call them bolts, as in Usain.
As in pretty fucking athletic.
Oh, yeah. No, that makes total sense. We actually call them T-800s.
Terminator. Yeah. Yes. I love it.
Really?
Yes. Literally my favorite movie. Well, T2.
Yeah, T2 is my second favorite movie.
What's number one?
It's Fantasia.
Well, anyhow, the Bolts' food sources are running low, so they're pushing east, which is no bueno.
You know what else is no bueno? You murdered the beast.
Yeah, well, let me call AAA for you. I'm sure they'll be right over.